old and run-down houses, which seemed to be oppressed by the weight of time and tide. A cold wind is howling through the empty alleyways in Nokjeon town. Our neighbors meet winter with worries as heavy as a coal briquette. The International We Love You Foundation members gathered together early in the morning to deliver coal briquettes to our neighbors suffering from the cold weather.
이렇게 따뜻한 사랑의 손길이 우리 어려운 이웃들에게 그 연탄의 열기 이상으로 큰 도움이 될 거라고 생각합니다.
The International We Love You Foundation members are in a hurry to deliver coal briquettes. The carts full of coal briquettes also contain the members' heartfelt love. The members are busy delivering the warm love of a mother who gets up early in the morning to change coal briquettes. Each coal briquette weighs 3.7 kilograms. One cart with 100 coal briquettes weighs more than 370 kilograms. It is not easy even for four or five male adults to carry a cart, but their earnestness to share mother's love cannot be compared with the weight of the cart. ten thousand coal briquettes were delivered to about 100 households in Nokjeon town. The chairwoman of the International We Love You Foundation and PR ambassador actor Kim Sung-hwan joined this event of sharing love to make this quiet town come alive. The members performed a hand-to-hand relay of coal briquettes. It was a heart-to-heart relay. The members were also filled with happiness while delivering the coal briquettes, hoping that our neighbors would have a warm winter and love each other. The International We Love You Foundation members feel more joy and happiness when they give love rather than when they receive it. Whenever the coal briquettes are delivered with a mother's heart, people feel the warmth of neighborly love. The more the members share their neighbor's hardship and help them, the more they realize that the delivery of coal briquettes is not only a service for others, but also an amazing opportunity to fill their hearts with more abundant love.
연탄 배달까지 다 그냥 이렇게 해주시니 이렇게 고마우신 분들 어딨어?
따뜻하게 지내세요.
아니 그치 말아요 이렇게 해달 주시니.
The last house which the members delivered the coal briquettes to was located on a very steep hill. It was so steep that it was difficult to deliver the coal briquettes. All the 60 members gathered and delivered the coal briquettes even to the family living on top of the hill. The members delivered the coal briquettes joyfully with bright smiles. Today, the We Love You members and their beneficiaries have become true neighbors through the relay of the coal briquettes of love.
아유, 너무 고맙고 감사하고 말로 표현할 수 없어요.
따뜻한
선물이세요. After delivering the coal briquettes, the International We Love You Foundation chairwoman along with some members, visited senior citizens living alone.
감사합니다.
What really pleased the grandmother who was living alone was not the gift itself, but the warmth of the love and concern of the volunteers.
어느 자식들이 모두 그렇게 하겠어요. 도와주는 사람들이 모두 그래 있으니까 얼마나 힘이 된다고 진짜로.
참 이렇게 시커먼 거를 이렇게 들고 다니시는 거니까 정말로 너무 감정이 아주 감동이 쌓이고요. 너무 감사해요. 진짜.
우리는 든든하죠. 연탄만 있으면 배 안 고파요. 겨울에 그냥 불 안 때도 뜨뜻해.
저희가 연탄을 배달하는 것이 아니라 오히려 저희가 사랑을 받았다라는 그런 마음이 들었습니다.
네, 회장님도 아침 일찍 오셔서 지금 끝날 때까지 회원들과 같이 연탄을 나르는 몸소 실천하시고
주변에 또 이렇게 따뜻한 마음을 가지고 계신 분들이 많이 계시니까 저 편안하게 올 겨울 따뜻하게 보내시기 바랍니다.
Today, 10,000 coal briquettes were delivered with the love of the members. Like the coal briquettes that give warmth to others by burning themselves. Mother's love that the International We Love You Foundation delivers will remain in the hearts of our neighbors.